I enjoyed. I was only there shooting for a few days, but it was fun getting to work with people from Star Cinema. Again, of course, kila Tito Georgie, sa Quantum. And first time to work with Angeline Quinto, and she's a very, very fun person to work with. She's so comical, and she's so beautiful in her own way then, and she's a lot of fun to work with. Siguro, lahat ng mga conversations namin ni Miss Nanette, who played my mom here, kasi I really learned a lot from her, and a lot of the advice that she gave me, I tried to apply. When it comes to actually comedy, how she started, that she started as a performing a one-woman show, how she got casted, her longevity in the industry, as far as developing characters, as far as proper storytelling, stuff like that. So I try to squeeze whatever I can out of her because I know she has a lot of knowledge. So, I really enjoy those moments. So anytime nakasama ko siya sa eksena, I always make sure na nakipagkwentuhan ako sa kanya. Sobrang down-to-earth. Si Angeline, sobrang down-to-earth at napaka-dali niyang pakisamahan kasi hindi siya mahirap katrabaho eh. And she's very good. She's a very good actress and she's very serious in her craft as well. Kaya I'm so impressed na nakakahawa yung ganun eh. It's so infectious na ako rin nadadala bilang isang ako. I take that as a compliment. I didn't know that. I had no idea. Hindi ko alam yun. Kasi ako, siyempre, it's starstruck. She's such an amazing musician. Like, look, when she's a singer, when she sings na grabe yung emotion na dinadala niya dun. And that same emotion dinadala niya rin when she does her roles in TV and in movies. And I can say she did that here sa Beauty in a Bottle. Kaya ako, when we were there, akala ko it was just a role na gano'n kasi na parang you invest in the emotions na I'm there as her fiancé na yun yung nararamdaman ko pero hindi ko alam na off-cam gano'n. I didn't know that. Akala ko it was just for the road. Siguro abangan na lang natin but it's gonna be fun. Siyempre Derek Wayne, it's gonna be Vice. Worked with them before sa Petra Kabayan, had the best time with them and ako rin, I'm excited to see what's gonna happen.